We are at the foot of the pyramids near Cairo to discover the soon-to-be-completed Grand Egyptian Museum. 5,000 people are currently working on this mega project. This is a unique place with around 100,000 artifacts, over 50,000 square meters. Here you can admire for the very first time in its entirety the fabulous Tutankhamun treasure. Discovered in 1922, Tutankhamun the Pharaoh reigned over the Kingdom of Egypt during its golden age, more than 3,000 years ago. This project is also a unique partnership. Since 2008, Japanese and Egyptian scientists are working hand in hand to preserve and restore Egypt's antiquities. These beds and chariots are part of the Tutankhamun treasure trove. In this wood lab, Japanese 3D scanners have been used, vital pieces of equipment for the scientists.
This allowed us to identify the types of wood in the different pieces we have. All this actually gave us the idea to create a library to list the different types of wood that were used in ancient Egypt.
Tutankhamun is a major figure in world history, and handling wood which dates back some 3,350 years is very exciting for me.
The Grand Egyptian Museum will be the biggest in Africa dedicated to a single civilization. Its general director is very happy with the work done so far.
Today, we proudly say that we have already transported more than 45,000 artifacts, and we have done the conservation and restoration for more than 45,000 artifacts.
The Grand Egyptian Museum should open in 2020. It is also expected to significantly boost tourist numbers in Egypt. Serge Rombi, Euronews, Cairo.